Batman scales the IFC, towering over Hong Kong in the dark night. It's an architectural stamp of wealth and power.
It isn't really surprising the producers chose IFC as the backdrop for that dramatic scene. It's one of the most famous buildings on the Hong Kong skyline, and it's also one of the three tallest. All three of those tallest buildings were built by Sun Hung Kai. That's the property company founded by the Kwok brothers.
Indeed, the trial of the brothers Thomas and Raymond Kwok had Hollywood plot lines, the biggest corruption case ever in Hong Kong. A mistress, bribery, and a family feud all laced with political intrigue. The main question hung over whether the brothers bought the allegiance of this man, Graphael Hoy, a one-time chief secretary of the Hong Kong government. The central allegation, the brothers made payments to Hoy through a series of intermediaries, and in return, they got access to key information to help their business. For the general public, the trial was a rare window into the world of the powerful and rich. The brothers and family are worth $14.5 billion, on a level with the Murdochs, according to Forbes magazine's latest rich list. Throughout the trial, the brothers and Hoy maintained they were innocent.
I can say that personally, I have done nothing wrong. And I can vouch for Mr. Thomas Kwok that he has done nothing wrong either. I hope this investigation will clear my name.
But the trial itself fueled a wider debate about the access of big business to big influence, especially in Hong Kong, a vibrant financial hub where the wealth gap is increasing.
If you don't have outright bribery, then you might still have problems with influence peddling through the election system where large conglomerates have large numbers of votes. That tends to result in a government that has to respond to its corporate electorate rather than to the general public.
This isn't the first time corruption in Hong Kong has hit the front pages. It follows hot on the heels of an investigation into former chief executive Donald Tsang for taking expensive gifts from Chinese businessmen, an allegation he denies.
The Kwok brothers' trial that has played out at the courthouse behind me has put into focus Hong Kong's reputation as a fairly corruption-free place to do business. And indeed, in Transparency International's latest report, Hong Kong ranks 17th on the Global Corruption Index. That's a pretty good showing. It's even on a level with the United States. But it's worth noting that Hong Kong has slipped in the rankings over the last 4 years, and many are wondering if it has further to go. Manisha Tang, CNN, Hong Kong.